One thing is for certain, the pollsters aren't looking too great right now. After all, the polls prior to the election were very far from the results of the election. What does this mean going forward? And what does it say that so many in the media relied so heavily on such flawed data sets? Also, what does this election mean for American allies and foes around the world? Prospective Senate legislation on matters such as the Iran deal, for example.